Former Volkswagen Group CEO Herbert Diess announced in early May this year that Porsche and Audi would both join Formula One for the 2026 season. The Zuffenhausen-based company is still interested in participating in the most coveted motorsport class despite the fact its arrangement with Red Bull fell through at the last minute. As for the automaker headquartered in Ingolstadt, it has found a partner in Sauber. For the agreement announced today, Audi will supply engines to Sauber from the 2026 season onwards. As a refresher, a new set of regulations will come into effect that year, with one of the most important being the switch to entirely synthetic fuel for the combustion engine. The first tests with the all-new engine are planned to take place in 2025. Currently, F1 cars race using only 10% renewable fuel. The turbocharged 1.6-liter V6 will remain at the heart of the race cars. It should be mentioned that 2026 F1 regulations call for an increase of the electrical power generated by up to 50% compared to current levels. Audi plans to buy a stake in Sauber, but further details are not available at this point. We do know the four rings will build the power unit at the Neuburg und der Donau site in the Neuburg-Schrobenhausen district. Sauber will engineer and build the car at its site in Hinwil, Switzerland. Our sister site motorsport.com believes the team will go back to being called Sauber for the 2024 and 2025 seasons instead of the Alfa Romeo Racing moniker that has been in use since 2019. In the following interim seasons, the F1 team will continue to use engines supplied by Ferrari before switching to Audi power in 2026. Thanks for watching. Credits to www.motor1.com and Spide Build LLC. Please subscribe my channel for more auto updates.